had that Camarillo Brillo flaming out along ahead. I mean her Mendocino Beano by where some bugs had made it red. She ruled the toads of these short forests and every newt in Idaho and every cricket who had chorus by the bush and buffalo. She said she was a magic mama and she could throw a mean tarot and carried on without a comma that she was someone I should know. She had a snake for a pet and an amulet, and she was breeding a dwarf, but she wasn't done yet. She had gray-green skin, a doll with a pin. I told her she was all right, but I couldn't come in.
I couldn't come in right then.
And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said her stereo was four-way, and I just love it in her room. Well, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up the steps, right past a fuming incense stencher, to where she hung her castanets. She stripped away her rancid poncho and laid out naked by the door. We did it till we were on concho, and it was useless anymore. She had a snake for a pet and an amulet, and she was breeding a dwarf, but she wasn't done yet. She had gray-green skin, a doll with a pin. I told her she was all right, but I couldn't come in.
Actually, I was very busy.
And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said her stereo was four-way, and I just love it in her room. Well, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up the steps, right past a fuming incense stencher, to where she hung her castanet. She said she was a magic mama, and she could throw a mean tarot, and carried on without a comma, that she was someone I should know.
Is that a real poncho? I mean, is that a Mexican poncho, or is that a Sears poncho? No fooling.
Existed for years, but very little no one will heed you. Your mind is totally controlled. It has been stuffed into my mold. And you will do as you are told until the rights to you are sold.
Give me your dirty love, like you might surrender to some dragon in your dreams. Give me your dirty love, like a pink donation to the dragon in your dreams. I don't need your sweet devotion, and I don't want your cheap emotion.
Whip me up some dragon lotion for your dirty love, your dirty love.
Give me your dirty love, like some tacky little pamphlet in your daddy's bottom drawer. Give me your dirty love, I don't believe you never seen his book before. I don't need no consolation, I don't want your reservation. I only got one destination, and that's your dirty love, your dirty love. Your mama make her fuzzy poodle do. Give me your dirty love, the way your mama make that nasty poodle chew. I'll ignore your cheap aroma and your little Bo Peep diploma.
I'll just put you in a coma with some dirty love. Some dirty love. That dirty love. That dirty love.
Bites.
Come on, friend, you.
The poodle chews and
snap.
The poodle bites.
Come on, friend, you.
The poodle chews and
snap.
The poodle bites.
Come on, friend, you.
The poodle chews and
snap.
Poodle bites.
Come on, friend, you.
Poodle chews.
Not a speck of cereal.
Poodle bites.
Come on, friend, you.
Poodle chews.
Nothing but the best for my
poodle bites.
Come on.
Well, my dandruff is loose. that's crazy enough to sing to you.
Down. behind your eyes. Just about as evil as you could be.
She's coming from, but I just met a lady named Dynamo Hum. She strolled on over and said, look here, bum, I got a $40 bill, say you can't make me come. You just can't do it. She made a bet with her sister who's a little bit dumb. She could prove it any time, all men were scum. I don't mind that she called me a bum, but I knew right away she was really gonna come. so I got down to it. I whipped off a plumas and stiffened my thumb and applied rotation on a sugar plum. I poked and stroked till my wrist got numb, but I still didn't hear no dynamo hum. Dynamo hum.
Dynamo hum, dynamo hum. Where's this dynamo coming from? I done spent 3 hours and I ain't got a crumb from the dynamo. Dynamo, dynamo from the dynamo hum.
Perspiration on her upper lip area, and she said, just get me wasted and you're halfway there. Cause if my mind's tore up, then my body don't care. I rubbed my chinny chin chin and said, my my my, what sort of thing might this lady get high upon? I checked out her sister who was holding the bet and wondered what kind of trip the young lady was on. The $40 bill didn't matter no more. When her sister got naked and laid on the floor, she said, dynamo might win the bet, but she could use a little. If I wasn't done yet, I told her,
just because the sun won a place in the sky, reason to assume I wouldn't give her a try.
So I pulled on her hair, got her legs in the air, and asked if she had any cooties in there. She was buns up kneeling, I was wheeling and dealing. She surrendered to the feeling, and she started into squealing. Dynamo watched from the edge of the bed, with her lips just a twitching and her face gone red. Some drool rolling down from the edge of her chin, while she spied the condition her sister was in. She quivered and quaked and clutched at herself, while her sister made a joke about her mental health. Till Dynamo finally did give in, but I told her all she really needed was some discipline. Kiss my aura, Dora. It's real Angora. Would y'all like some aura? Right here on the flora. And how about you, Fauna? You wanna? Sound like you're choking on something.
Did you say you want some more? Well, here's some more.
Oh, sure, look. You think I could interest you in a pair of zircon-encrusted tweezers? Wait a minute, let me sterilize them. Give me your lighter.
I couldn't say where she's coming from, but I just met a lady named Dynamo Hum. She strolled on over, said, look here, bum, I got a $40 bill, say, you can't make me come. You just can't do it. I whipped off a bloomers and stiffened my thumb and applied rotation on a sugar plum. I poked and stroked till my wrist got numb, and you know I heard some dynamo hum. Some dynamo hum. Dynamo hum. Dynamo hum. Dynamo. Dynamo. Some dynamo. And a little dynamo. And some dynamo. And some dynamo. And some
just to raise me up a crop of dental floss. Raising it up, waxing it down, in a little white box that I can sell uptown. By myself, I wouldn't have no boss, but I'd be raising my lonely dental floss. I just might grow me some beans, but I'd leave the sweet stuff to somebody else. But then, on the other hand, I would keep the wax and melt it down, pluck some floss, and swish it around. I'd have me a crop, and it'd be on top. That's why I'm moving to Montana.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Yes, I am.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Find me a horse just about this big and ride him all along the borderline with a pair of heavy-duty zircon encrusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand. By myself, I wouldn't have no balls, but I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss.
Well, I might ride along the border with my tweezers gleaming in the moonlighty night. And then I get a cup of coffee and give my foot a push. Just me and the pygmy pony over by the dental floss. And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dawn to Montana.